You're making quite a name for yourself now. So I think it's time we introduce you to a special competition. One where you'll be competing against the entire community. This is the Horizon 1000 Club. We've created challenges for every single car at the Horizon Festival. Every time you complete one, you'll earn a medal. Some may be about speed and skill, whereas others might just be about showing off. You choose the car, we'll set the challenges. Ultimately, the more cars you own, the more medals you can earn. We'll even recommend challenges so you can earn achievements faster and beat your friends. Think you've got what it takes to reach 1,000? Great! Get out there and earn your spot in the club.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route.
Yes, this is the auto show. The place to be if you're looking to buy a new car. What, you don't have enough credits? So treat yourself to a car token or two. You know, you really need that car you've been drooling over.
Yards, turn right, turn right. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. Destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Green wristband events are tough. You've done well to make it this far. Keep an eye on Allie Howard. I reckon he's the guy to beat if you want to progress.
I'll be looking in my mirror for you, yo. That's if you can stay close.
Hello?
Wayne.
I like your style, yo. You got something. Listen up, I got a thing going over with the lot in Carson. You know it? Drop by sometime and we'll see how you drive when there's more than points at stake. You know what I'm saying? And this is between us, okay? Keep it that way.
At your destination. In 100 yards, turn right.
We'll be right back.
at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
I'm pleased to say you've dealt with the opening races like a real pro. Keep it up, huh?
Down Rhode Island Avenue at night with no lights on? I didn't think so.
Popularity rankings.
Thank you.
yourself. Never lose sight of that.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, keep left. Keep left. In 100 yards, keep right. In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived.
You've got to do it all again if you want a bag of blue wristband. The officials won't let you into the... Hard in that car. I think you should upgrade it before you enter the event.
Don't be blue when I beat you, yo. It's something you'll get used to.
Thank you.
loving you.
Me and the boys at Carson Lot got some new races. If you're game, you know what to do. Get over there.
Hey, kid. Welcome to my garage. Any car you own, I...
Other festival drivers to races when you meet them out on the road. Just pull up behind them to issue a challenge.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
You're so close to the next wristband.
Drivers in this wonderful world, me and everyone else.
Race car driver?
400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
That's it. You're almost through to the next tier. Keep up the pressure if you want a blue ribbon.
For the real scene, and they don't put that on the TV.
I'm convinced you've got what it takes. You ready to move up a tier? I'll be at Race Central. Drop by to pick up your blue wristband.
Beat me in the championships, bro, but that ain't no true test of skill. Let's see who's really the best. Out on the streets, I'll be waiting.
400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Easy go. Treat her right, huh?
Hey, what's up? Your wristband is still waiting at Race Central. Come pick it up. Done. This blue wristband means you're really proving yourself at the festival. Keep going.